Hi guys.
So I thought I'd just do a wing liner look today. I'm gonna try to do it on screen, but if I can't, I'm sorry. This is my first time.
So let's get started.
I'm just gonna clip my hair out of my face. Then I'm just gonna use my MAC strobe cream. It's just the normal
silver strobe cream. Like I said in my last one, I normally use the gold, but
no. Then I'm gonna use my Jane Iredell full coverage BB cream, and taking my beauty blender, I'm just gonna spray it with some Fix Plus and just dot my foundation all over my face.
Just blend all that out. Like I've said in my last videos, this foundation is very full coverage, and you don't need that much. It goes a long way,
but it's such a good foundation if you like your foundation full coverage.
Then I'm going to be taking my MAC Pro Concealer and Correct palette in the shade Medium.
The first shade I'm going to be taking is this shade here,
the NW25.
And I'm just going to take that under my eyes, because my eyes are quite purpley blue, and you should use a warm coloured concealer under your eyes just to get rid of those blues, the cold colours.
And then I'm going to take this shade here, it's the NC30.
And I'm just going to
take that on my red areas, so my cheeks. See, it just takes away that redness straight away. My nose. My chin. And between my brows. And then with a big fluffy brush, I'm going to take my Jane Iredell powder. It's just the same kind of colour as my foundation, just a yellow based. Because I'm quite yellow undertoned. And then with a smaller fluffy brush, I'm just going to take that same powder and take it under my eyes,
my nose,
my smile lines, my chin, and my eyelids. Then I'll be taking my Sephora contour kit, it looks like this, and I'll be taking the bananery kind of powder and just applying that under my eyes just to brighten up under here,
my nose, chin, pretty much the same areas
that I did before,
just on my eyelids and in here.
Then I just take this Revlon Photo Ready powder, and all I did was crush it up so it looks like that, and I just use it as a baking powder for under my eyes, and it's worked quite well.
On my nose and my smile lines. And then I'm going to be taking
my Morphe Brushes eyebrow palette. That's just got all these different shades, and these two are little concealers. I'm going to be using the second to darkest shade.
I start from underneath my brows. I just use this little brush here.
Usually I would use a smaller brush to really sharpen them out, but
can't find it. I actually lost that brush and I can't find it. And then I just go up the top
and down, and then fanning out in the inner. Halloween's coming up, and I'm going to be doing a really cool look.
For some of you that don't know, I do
special effects as well as makeup, and at my makeup school I won best special effects artist in my class, and it was so cool. I love doing special effects, so I'll do a little tutorial. Sorry folks, just having a real bad brow day, but that's okay because everybody has those days.
I'm just gonna remove that Revlon powder.
I'm going to be taking this bronzer. It's called Bronze Shade and it's in the shade Golden Bronze. It's from the Body Shop. It's a really nice bronzer. And I'm just going to contour.
I'm just going to put a little bit on my forehead.
And a little on my nose. And then I'm
And then I'm
Then I'm going to be taking the Man Eye Sisters palette. I'm going to be using this blush. It's such a nice blush. It's not too pink. I don't like brushes that are way too overpowering and pink. Then I'm going to take my MAC Soft and Gentle highlighter and just apply that to my cheekbones, nose, cupid's bow. So for my eyes I'm going to be taking this palette here, the Meet Matte. And I'm going to be taking the shade right here, Matt Evans. And I'm just going to be applying this in my crease and up my brow bone. And then I'm going to be taking this shade here, Matt Lopez. And just putting that in my crease a little bit above. And then I'm going to be taking this Sweet Peach Too Faced palette. And I'm going to take the shade Peaches and Cream just down here. And I'm just going to put that on my lid. I'm just going to be taking the Modern Renaissance palette. And I'm going to be taking the Rimmer.
Just to lighten it up.
And then going back to the Meet Matte palette, I'm going to be taking this shade here. It's called Matte Reed.
It's a darker colour. I'm just going to go in the V, outer V of my eye.
And then I just get this big fluffy brush and just blend out those edges. And then I just take all those same shades and put them under on my lash line. And then
Matte Reed under in the outer.
Then to do my wing liner, I'm going to be taking, it's called Ink Liner.
So I just quickly did my liner because I just figured out how hard it is to do liner on camera.
So now I'm just going to apply some mascara. I just use the MAC
Zoom Fast Black
Lash Mascara. Apply some to my top lashes. And my bottom.
So I just took this lip lick.
It's from the Black Cosmetics. And it's a lip lick. Lip. I just took this lip, it's from the Black Cosmetics. It's a lip liqueur, so it dries matte. And it's in the shade Seduce.
And then over top of that,
I'm just going to put this real pink lip. It comes out like this. It's Maybelline, it's called Color Blur.
And I just put this over top. And it just turns it into a real pinky nude.
I used to always wear this. So this is the final look. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Please remember to like and subscribe and keep posted to more of my videos. Comment anything, any video suggestions or anything that you'd like to see. And thanks for watching. Bye.